Hello, my dear children. How are you all? I hope you all are fine and you're staying inside your home. Welcome to class 7. This is a new class with a new experience, and you all should have a very good spirit and hope to do a very beautiful and marvelous result, because we all teachers are having huge hopes for you all. Anyways, today I'm going to take the first class of yours, that is literature of class 7. Your book is like this, you see. This is your literature book, English Prime, okay? You can see pretty well, it's written over there. And your first chapter is Valodaya and Me. Okay, my dear children? Valodaya and Me. Me is, of course, you all are understanding who is me over here. Me is the author or narrator, right? Why he is a narrator? Because the writer who tells the story is a narrator. Okay. So, the story is written by Leo Tolstoy. He was born in Moscow, Russia. He was Russian. He was a Russian writer. He was a part of Russian nobility and had a rich history. Rich history means he is having a very good record of his. Rich history means his family is having a very good reputation, a very good, a good background, and they were rich, good people. So rich history in that sense. Here rich doesn't mean that they were very rich people, but they're having a rich history means they're having a good background. So, in the words of Russian author Asik Babel, if the world could write by itself, it would write like Tolstoy. He was such a nice writer that the other writers used to say that if anybody wants to write about himself or herself, then he should follow Tolstoy. Because Tolstoy used to describe all his ideas, emotions, whatever you feel like, in a very nice and explicit way, in a very simple and lucid manner, that people can easily understand that. Okay, so let's start. I was only a year and some months younger than Valodaya. Valodaya is the main protagonist or the main character. We were quite close. We grew up, studied and played together. So from this part, these three lines, we can understand that Valodaya was the batchmate of the narrator. Okay, so they grew up together, they used to be together, and they were very close and very bosom friend of each other. No distinction of elder and younger was made between us. So this line shows that either of them were elder and the other was younger. But it happens, you know, when, for example, you, specifically Radhe, when you mix up with the senior boys, you just forget that they are senior and junior. At that time, you were the friends or you were the playmates. You are busy in playing. Play is the main motto. The same thing happens over here, that these two characters, the narrator as well as Valodaya, they are very close to each other, and they are such close mates, that they even forget about their age. They even forget about the demarcation, the difference or the distance of age which they are having, the age bar which they have. They actually forget about that. But just time about the time I am speaking of, I began to realize that I was no companion of him. But as the time passes out, narrator feels that somehow or the other, I doesn't suit him, or rather he can say that he doesn't suit me. That means what? There are differences of opinions, and those differences were slowly coming in between them. That is the reason why narrator feels that I started to feel that I am no more his companion. Ami or bondhu noi. Amader ei kotha ta kokhon mone hoy? Jab hum logo lagta hai ki nahi, jiske sath main khel raha hu ya khel rahi hu, उसके साथ मेरी सोच, मेरी बातें, मेरी पसंद, मेरी नापसंद मैच नहीं कर रही है। इसका मतलब वो मेरा दोस्त नहीं है। तो इसीलिए मैं उसकी अच्छी दोस्त नहीं हूँ। मेरे साथ उसका कुछ डिफरेंस है, मेरे साथ उसका कुछ गैप है, जो गैप बीच बीच में मेरे सामने आ रहा है। दैट मीन्स व्हाट? नैरेटर इज ग्रोइंग अप, हिज फ्रेंड इज ऑल्सो, वलोदा इज ऑल्सो ग्रोइंग अप। सो ग्रोथ ब्रिंग्स अ मेच्योरिटी इन ईच एंड एवरी पर्सन। हर एक इंसान के अंदर एक मेच्योरिटी आता है कि वो उस बात को इस तरह से किसी और के सामने रखे कि दूसरे इंसान को बुरा ना लगे। बट सम हाउ नरेटर वॉज फीलिंग कि मेरे साथ उसका कुछ डिफरेंस ऑफ ओपिनियन है जो अब हम लोग के सामने आ रहा है, विच नाउ वी आर फीलिंग। अभी तक तो मुझे ऐसा नहीं लगा था, लेकिन अब लग रहा है। दैट मीन्स वॉट? द डिफरेंस ऑफ एज एंड ओपिनियन इज कमिंग इन बिटवीन देम, आइदर इन एज, इन इंटरेस्ट और इन एबिलिटी। यू सी, जस्ट नाउ आई टोल्ड यू, एज, इंटरेस्ट, एबिलिटी। एबिलिटी मीन्स द कैपेसिटी ऑफ डूइंग वर्क। जो काम तुम 5 मिनट में कर सकते हो, द अदर पर्सन कैन डू इट इन 2 मिनट्स एंड सम अदर पर्सन कैन डू इट इन 10 मिनट्स। सो देयर इज, दिस इज अ डिफरेंस। दिस डिफरेंस वाज कमिंग इन फ्रंट ऑफ देम। इट इवन सीम्ड टू मी दैट वलोदया हिमसेल्फ वाज अवेयर ऑफ हिज सुपीरियरिटी। नाउ द थिंग इज बिकमिंग क्रिटिकल। वलोदया वाज गेटिंग वेरी मच कंसर्न दैट आई एम मच मोर सुपीरियर देन हिम। That means Valodaya was getting proudy. Correct? You all understood na? Valodaya ko ahankar ho raha tha, proud ho raha tha. Main ye kar sakta hu ya main ye kar sakti hu, wo nahi kar sakta. So I'm superior. Hota hai na kuch is type ka ek feeling. This idea, it may have been a wrong one. Of course it's a wrong one. Listen my dear, when I'm having the capacity of doing something good, I must think that the other person is also having some other qualities. We all are special. We all are special. हमें कोई खामियां नहीं है, ऐसा नहीं है, लेकिन किसी में कुछ खामी है तो किसी में कुछ अच्छी चीजें भी हैं, गुण भी हैं। हमेशा हमें क्या चाहिए? दूसरों के गुण को देखना, तभी पता चल जाएगा कि उसमें ये है, मुझ में ये नहीं है। अगर मुझ में ये है तो उसमें ये नहीं है, लेकिन उसमें ऐसा कुछ है जो मुझ में नहीं है। तो इंसान के अंदर क्या होता है, बैलेंस आ जाता है कि ना चलो, ही इज़ नॉट हैविंग 5 qualities, आई एम नॉट हैविंग 5, आई एम हैविंग 5 disqualities, आई एम हैविंग 5 qualities, दोस 5 qualities ही इज नॉट हैविंग। सो मैटर इज सेम, सो नथिंग टू फील प्राउड ऑफ। अच्छा, दिस आइडिया वॉज इंस्पायर्ड बाय माई वैनिटी। वैनिटी मीन्स प्राइड, VANITY, vanity, it is mentioned over here, you see. ये देखो, vanity, it is vanity. Vanity means pride, proud, अहंकार, which suffered every time I came in contact with him. जितनी बार मैं उसके साथ बात करती थी, मिक्स होती थी, खेलने जाती थी, that pride used to come between us. उसके बात में, उसके एटीट्यूड में, उसके खेलने में, उसके मेरे साथ आने में, हर बात में उसका प्राउड हमारे बीच में आ रहा है। ही वॉज बेटर देन मी इन एवरीथिंग, ही वॉज बेटर देन मी इन एवरीथिंग। हर एक चीज़ में वो मुझसे बेहतर था, ये हमेशा वो प्रूव करता था। कैसे? बाय एटीट्यूड, बाय मैनर्स, बाय आर्ग्यूइंग, झगड़ा करके, प्रूव करके, एटीट्यूड दिखा के, आई एम बेटर देन यू। सही बात नहीं है ना? सो टुडे दिस मच, लिसन द वीडियो, लिसन इट वेरी माइन्यूटली, एंड इफ यू हैव एनी प्रॉब्लम इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास आई विल सॉर्ट इट आउट। वी विल गेट बैक वेरी सून। टेक केयर ऑफ योरसेल्फ, स्टे इन होम। बाय बाय।